It's very creepy tonight, isn't it? I'm filming this. I wonder if the level cotton's down.
Spooky shopping.
Hey?
Could be.
That'd be good. That'd be a good video then, wouldn't it? Over and over there. On trees.
That was getting a spooky mist.
Yeah, a cyclist.
It's a spooky cyclist.
So you see, calling everything spooky?
I believe.
The zombies typing. That opening over there. Now I can see it. Gonna have to straighten, they never got in now. Where the old Thursday's nightclub used to be down there, it's now closed down. Out of business. This is the B2144 Road and Lane.
One behind is the Dippy's headlights.
Yeah, it's bloody bright, isn't it? Chichester Food Park roundabout. Take the first exit here to the A245 route. On the route of the 700 now, Coast Niner. Back just 3 miles down, so a double decker.
It's got dark really quick.
I know. That's creepy when it's Halloween, isn't it? It's got this dark, oh there goes a bus. It's a coach actually. God, that hotel looks creepy, doesn't it, eh? Perfect for Halloween, definitely. Traffic, I think, it's going quite slow. Must be creeping down those country roads there through Colworth. up to.